Welcome to this series of videos about functional programming in Kotlin with Arrow. In this video, we're going to learn about the Eval data type. Eval is a data type that allows us to abstract away evaluation strategies. We can construct eval instances from already computed values by using the now constructor. If we want to defer the computation of a potentially expensive expression, we use the constructor later. Later defers the computation until value is invoked. Later memoizes the computation. Each time we invoke value, we obtain a cached value from the previous evaluation. If we want lazy semantics but not memoization, we can use always. Always reevaluates the computation each time value is invoked. Eval is a stack safe. We can see in the following program how even and odd call each other recursively. If it wasn't a stack safe, this computation would have blown the stack. We can transform the contents of eval values by using map and flatmap as we do in all other data types. Map allows us to transform the inner content of an eval value without having been evaluated until we call the final method value. Flatmap allows us to combine sequentially multiple eval values without again not evaluating them until value is invoked. Arrow provides imperative style monad comprehensions to compute over different eval values. With the applicative builder, we're able to compute over different eval values, preserving the arity and the type information. In this video, we learn about eval. Eval is a data type that allows us to defer, memoize, and in general, control the evaluation of computations. Thanks for watching.